Keep those heels nice and low. Shoulders a little bit more forward. Stretch through those heels. Keep your eyes up. Now I'm going to ask him to trot. So he's going to get a little bit bouncier, but you want to just stay in that same position and use your legs and your stomach muscles to hold yourself in place, okay?
Kids are natural.